We're gonna spray each teat to remove any soil and wipe it down.
She's already made 5.0 pounds of milk.
When the cow's done milking, the claw will drop from each teat, and then you use the dip to dip each teat to condition the skin and make sure no bacteria or infection enters or occurs. When the four cows are done milking, they exit to allow for four more cows to enter.